Will I cry at night? So no one sees, no one sees my tears. Yes, I cry. When we pull into West Memphis for a bite to eat, park the van, get some chicken greens and cornbread, a little sweet tea. Now you can tell by my Chevy that my wallet ain't heavy, still got dents from the last three collisions. I gotta ask myself, what kind of soul bitch robs a musician? Where you go? I'll tell you if you break it.
Gonna let the music move me around. I got a dancing.
the only time I let it show. My tears are getting by the rain. I'll pull on the show.
Trying to love me some more than too. could be danger from an unknown stranger. Things ain't always what they say.
With this song playing, somebody's making a ton of music on, a ton of money on this music right now, and it's not unfortunately Leland, but it's somebody.
Right on me.
Trey on that guitar.
We'll go down, boys, another night you can't stay. It's just old Lou and Lou on Judgment Day. Hey, Lou, my friend, what about him? Put it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to the people in the band. Over here on the guitar from LaGrange, New York. I've been playing music with him for a long time. Like 30 years. I don't know, that's a long time. How long?
30 years.
30 years? I just threw that out there. I didn't really think it was seriously 30 years. It's been 30 years. Wow, I'm old. Pat O'Shea from LaGrange, New York. On the piano. Did Brooks just get money? That's some bullshit right there. Organ and harmony vocals and all that stuff. From Mesopotamia. Ohio. Not Mesopotamia, Iraq, not the Fertile Crescent between the Tigers. I've been there, that place sucks. Although Mesopotamia, Ohio sort of sucks too, but it's not as bad as Mesopotamia, Iraq. I guarantee you that. By way of Worcester, Massachusetts, which, Brooks,
also sucks.
North Carolina. The newest member of the Chris O'Leary Band. People, she not only makes us sound a lot better, she makes us look a lot better too. I got it. She just does. A badass chick from North Carolina, the lovely and talented Miss Sheila K. Plus, I love having a woman in the band. It keeps us in check a little bit. Like a tiny bit. The heart and soul of the Chris O'Leary Band, also from the great state of North Carolina. People, if you can find a better roots drummer anywhere, you're doing better than me, because I ain't never heard one. The legendary Chuck Cotton on them drums. I am Chris. We are the Chris O'Leary Band.